When I stir up warmth, at the down, when they're still slipping, with a PKs and a blue lamp, around the trees into the fields, just before that the ground melts. Jam, 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 jam. March, April, May, June, jam, jam, jam. My chicken will be arty, and my customers will be regulate. I've got a few farms with almost a billion worms. I had worms since I'm 12. Worms can eat 10 days out of the ground. My customers need to receive their worms alive. Every dead worm goes to my chickens. My father used to tell me I have to create my own chain. Like an unbreakable line, like an unbreakable line, like an unbreakable line, and I repeat to myself. Like an unbreakable line, like an unbreakable line, like an unbreakable line. My family is the result of my chain. I can break it. I can stop generate. The more I take care of it, more my chain is strong and healthy. This is not a sacrifice. It's an honor to represent my tree. And my kids have to find some change into mine to complete and run the picture, to elevate. I've got 851 glowworms. I separate my breeding with 4 sides into my house. So by night, my family is protected. Protected by the noises and the lights. Those noises help my kids to sleep. Help my wife to dream. Those noises remind me of someone.